As you head out today and wag and walk with the pup, you'll have some showers and storms possible this morning, and then another round of showers and storms possible in the afternoon. Once it gets hot and humid, you could have some